was hired in August of 2011. She attended Metro State University with a pursuit of a major in psychology and a minor in mathematics. She anticipates earning her degree in May of 2017. During her time on the cadet program, Cadet Linda Lucas has participated in the following assignments: District 3 Police Station, Denver County Jail Work Release, Denver Fire Operations, Crime Lab, Homicide, the ID Bureau, Uniform Supply, Police Special Operations, and the DFD floater position. She has also held the position of Chair of the Academic Committee and, as I've said, was one of our cadet leaders. So thank you, Alex. Will you please come up and accept your certificate?
Whenever people ask me how long I've been in this program, I always tell them that my hair was about as short as Taylor Balding's when I got in. I haven't got it since, so. As it was mentioned in my bio, I came on in 2011, so me and Taylor are both the oldest cadets in this program. We've been through a lot, we've seen a lot, and we've watched it change and grow and become so much better than it was when we first entered the program. And I just want to thank everyone for everything that you've done in the program, for making it such a great opportunity, for all the hard work you put into it. Of course, I have to thank my family for putting up with all the late nights when I was out doing ride-alongs or DUI checkpoints. I know that was nerve-wracking for them, but I thank them for all their support and patience. As a cadet leader, of course, I have to thank all the cadets who are in my group. I love you guys. You were awesome to lead, and I'm very proud of you. So please keep up your hard work in this program. I know you'll do great. Same to cadet leadership. Continue to lead and be an example of strength and just model cadets for the rest of the program. And of course, to my academic committee, you guys are my baby in this program. Yes. I'm going to miss all of you guys, so please continue your hard work and your enthusiasm for academics, and I know you will continue to make the committee even better.